शिवोहं 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 शिवोहं
गुरुजी when I finish my meditation I feel my body is shivering and vibrating too much it takes very long time to become normal is this normal yes because some of you are more receptive to the divine energy and you see that when we do the healing also many of you sitting with a closed eyes you don't want to come outside also some people you know even their eyes are locked they don't know how to open the eyes also all these things will be there because it's not I am doing it's mother is doing within you so this is really good that you are receiving the divine mother energy when you are shivering means the temperature changes is taking place ida pingala things are taking place vibrating too much means more energy you are receiving it is really good and you can continue with that of course it takes us long time to become a normal so that's what 10 to 15 minutes that's what we have kept a part b why it is a part b not to do anything sit and relax so that you become a normal so this is good and you are doing well in your meditation
shivoham shivoham shivoham